made some big shots. I think everybody on the floor did a good job of hitting big shots. And then on the other end, we got some stops. Our D was good tonight. So we got to make sure our D stay good.
Before the game, Kent Bazemore told me it's too far into the season to allow two losses back-to-back. If you agree with that, how important is that win?
Oh, it's very important, but it starts with the D. So we got it.